2022 will be the Amrit Mahotsav, the 75th year of India's independence. The vision of what the Prime Minister has called Team India, led by the states and guided by the central government, should include a roof for each family in India. The call given for housing for all by 2022 would require Team India to complete 2 crore houses in urban areas and 4 crore houses in rural India. Each house in the country should have basic facilities of a 24-hour power supply, clean drinking water, a toilet, and be connected to a road. At least one member of each family should have access to means of livelihood and employment or economic opportunity to improve his or her lot.
लैंड एक्विजिशन एक्ट को लेकर के
बढ़िया 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 बातें मैं सुन रहा हूं. हमें इतना अहंकार नहीं होना चाहिए कि हमने जो किया उससे अच्छा इस दुनिया में कुछ हो ही नहीं सकता है.